The people are leaving Long Island because they can't afford to be here. This is a college that makes a college education affordable, and it has a tremendous, tremendous success record. And we're just trying to put one more building so another 1,000 kids can get the benefit that the others already have and make Long Island even a better place for companies to locate. So that's what this is about. This is such an incredible college. At the same point, they can go into the neighborhoods that are having tough. If the kids are having a tough time in the high school programs, we kind of can help assist them to get them through. We don't have to support it financially to get students in. The demand is there. And for the $53 million we'll pay for the building, it'll return a growth on Long Island 5-10 times that. This is the right thing to do.